This is Niao Niao. Welcome to the second season of Old Wisdom, New Insights. In this season of the show, we'll bring you to places with a historical significance and a rich culture. Also, we'll show you the beauty of modern-day China. Now, I am in Kaifeng City, Henan Province. Kaifeng was the capital city of Northern Song Dynasty. Bao Zheng, a famous, incorruptible, and upright government official, lived in Song Dynasty and was the prefect of Kaifeng. Here is Bao Gong Ci, a memorial hall Kaifeng people built to commemorate him. Bao Gong Ci. Bao Zheng was a rather hawkish politician, even when fighting against his boss. Once he was giving a lecture to the emperor, telling the emperor how wrong he was to provide a high-level government position to the uncle of his favorite concubine. The emperor got so angry and just wanted to leave, but Bao Zheng grabbed his clothes and won't let the emperor leave until he finishes his speech. Right behind me, you can see this is the biggest statue of Bao Zheng in the position of sitting, and his right hand is in a fist, showcasing his determination to fight against criminals. So, is there a figure in your culture who's famous for being incorruptible and upright? Let me know in the comment area.